All right, today I'm gonna demonstrate how to use a framing square and these gauge sets for your stair stringers. So what I got is drywall, same as a 2x12 cut out. I had to do two pieces because I need to put stairs in here. The stairs that came out, well, they are modified. So I only have X amount of room to go, and I have to worry about the ceiling height. So I've got a bunch of different dimensions that I have to try to figure out. So today I'm going to show you how this is going to happen. Set up. So we're going to mark out these stair stringers. All right, my first one do this. My rise is 8 3/16. I'm doing the outside. These screw on. Okay, good. Actually, that's wrong. My first step is going to be different from all the other steps. So I got online, I got on one of them calculators online and plugged in my information and spit out the stairs I want. My treads 8 5/16. Now I use a tape measure on here also so that I can fully figure out where I'm going. So I'm going to the outside here. Come back here. 8 5/16. 1 2 3 4 5. Check it. 1 2 3 4 5. All right, and my first step height is 6 11/16. Then it's going to change, but my tread stays the same. On the next one, my rise will be different. So this would be 6 11/16. Six 11/16. Check it. 8 9 10 11/16. So, well, this is 8. My tread's 8. Alright. So, first one. Now it's gonna look weird, obviously. But this is the height of my first one. My first one's 6'11", 16". I always make sure. 8, 9, 9, 10, 11. It's a little bit over. Let's see what this is. 8, 5/16". Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. This one's correct. This one needs to be altered just a tad. Now my ride is going to change to 8 3/16". Check it again just to make sure. 1, 2, 3. There's my first step, which I'll show you how to do. And now all you do now, line this up. And my tread stayed the same, 8 5/16". So this is step one. Once you get this set, it's nice. There's 3. Here's 4. Five. 5, 6, 6. All I'm doing is I'm matching this up with my other line. This gauge here just makes it so you can keep it there. I like to mark it. You don't have to. I'm going to come over my whatever it is. I don't have written down 8 something. Same thing here. Now, I'm going to cut it out, and I'll get the measurement over to square that off. That'll be the top, and this is the bottom. I'll get that measurement over and square that off. Then we'll go from there. I'll cut it out, then we'll see about putting it up here and go from there. So there's my template out of drywall. I had to put a 2x4, fasten them together, but that's my template. There she is.